you know how women be when they going through it and they having baby daddy problems. You know, they try to destruct you, man. But I'm saying, for minus all that, your son needs you.
You don't understand, brother.
I ain't got to understand.
Listen to me. Do you believe she found my house, maced me, and need me in my crotch? I mean, my crotch is still sore, brother.
How did I hear all that?
But she's really crazy. She's freaking. She's a freaking lunatic.
Well, maybe y'all need to go to the courts and handle it or something.
We're in the courts. And you believe she want more money? There's none is enough. Why she want to destroy me?
We'll have to get a lawyer, bro. Because, man, you know, young guys, they need their fathers, man. Like, you see this, man? Like, ain't nothing out here for these kids but to get into and some bullshit in the streets. So, and he can't be a man. Like, all these young guys running around here doing all this bull crap. That ain't no man stuff, you know what I'm saying? Run around shooting. I mean, look, we in the slums, man. He got to, you know, he need his father to teach him something positive.